This is another example of a table. When there is one thing, we put it in this column. We move the one pair. When there are two things, we put them in this column. We move the two pairs. When there are three things, we put them in this column. We move the three pairs.